Jadi kita terpaksa memanjat pokok ini sekiranya kita ingin mendapatkan internet connection yang kuat.
While some of us complain about our internet connection speed, this Sabahan student had to brave hornets and spend the night high up in a tree to get good connectivity so she could sit for her online exams.
What's up, guys? Hello, this is Viviana Musibin, and I'm with the Star News.
Viviana is an 18-year-old University Malaysia Sabah student who stays in Kampung Sapatalang Pitas, a remote village located about 200 kilometers from her campus.
Saya balik rumah, and I thought the PKP is just 1 week, but dia dilanjutkan lagi kan? It was extended. I didn't bring my laptop actually, and I did all the assignments and tasks and online examination by using the smartphone. I really troubled because I knew that in my village, we don't have strong internet connection. So first two, I really don't have any idea. So I thought that maybe if I climb that hill, maybe the internet mungkin dia tambah kuat lah.
Due to the rainy season, her initial plan was to build a bamboo hut on the hill, but it was destroyed following heavy rain.
Tuh, kamu tengok nih.
Then she came up with the idea to climb the tree.
Actually, first I did the video because I think it is fun. I want to share to everyone how I sit for the examination, online examination on tree. Really, I want to make a challenge video, actually. But the video goes viral, right? Many were inspired by my videos.
Viviana is quite an achiever. She obtained 5 A's in her UPSR exam and 8 A's for SPM. Additionally, as seen in her videos, she is able to make a ladder using nothing more than branches and plants, crack open a coconut with just a sharp rock, her teeth and hands, as well as many other interesting things.
I was born in village, so my parents usually go to the forest to cut down woods and banyaklah kerja and menanam-nanam semua tuh. And I watch them and I ask so many questions because I was still a kid that time, so I'm curious about what they do. From there, I get so many knowledge lah about that and skills. I was exposed to the Primitive Technology channel. That was the first channel that I watch in on YouTube. I love to do building because it is my hobby and it makes me feel very inspired and it makes me feel calm and I can focus and think about something. I came up with ideas.
With more than 800,000 views and 57,000 subscribers on her YouTube channel, Viviana sees it as an opportunity to inform the world about her area and for the authorities to make improvements where needed.
Seperti yang sudah terhighlight dalam video saya, pasal internet connection and also the transportation, pengangkutan, jalan raya, road. So, I really hope that after this, banyak yang sudah concern dengan keadaan macam ni. Sebab sekarang sudah 2020, so I hope that di kampung kami akan dibina lah pencawang tu. Because I know, bukan saya saja orang muda di sini, orang muda yang sama-sama macam saya juga. Contohnya, I give you an example, my cousin. Dia study di College Tiara, jadi dia pun ada online class juga macam kami. So, tapi kan di kampung kami tidak ada line. So, mungkin dia tidak terpikir untuk naik panjat bukit ni dan panjat pokok untuk dapat line. So, dia terpaksa balik di KK. So, macam susah lah juga. Dia perlu guna banyak duit.
Viviana's face lit up as she told us that her lecturer would be paying her a visit and a tree at the end of the month. She said she's excited and we hope she will make a video about it too.